And we return with breaking news. The legal team for the Natural Dam man convicted of killing his wife is asking for a new trial, accusing that jury of misconduct.
Ethan Seipert was found guilty of killing Christina Seipert last week and sentenced to life in prison. Now the defense filed a new motion asking for a new trial. The filing says multiple members of the jury knew the victim and talked about it to other jurors. They also say members of the jury had been to the home of Christina Seipert. We'll have more on that tonight at 6 o'clock.